can't really fly.
Can you take off from there? Oh, I'll push him over here, right? Okay. Yeah, Hans, just step forward a little bit. Clear the runway. This looks sweet. I can't believe that the mech walking animations are actually like functional. .120 millimeter cannon. Look at this thing.
Type 8 KEMs?
Yeah, try those. See if you can lock them up with those. Thanks for the follow. Okay, I think I lost them on radar. Oh wait, I have my radar off. That might help. Now I can probably lock them up. Yeah, make sure you turn your radar on. Forgot to do that myself.
Fucking with a god, man.
Which one's radar?
Just scroll wheel. I did it from there.
Fucking with a god.
I guess I better get moving. Did you figure out your laser yet?
Man, those lasers are fucking broken, man.
Yeah, then I might still have a chance. I'll work on that laser tonight and see if I can get it going. Oh yeah, I can definitely target the other mechs. No sign of wipeout yet. I mean, we probably won't see it, we'll just, you know, feel the burnt.
How did you target the other mech?
Just regular targeting button. Hold down right click is what I use. I guess the default. But I think these are AT, not AA. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I can't lock on. Because you're on my team.
Yeah, I was thinking that. I can't lock on either because you're on my team. I mean, I can, but it tells me not to shoot. Well, we could go fight some enemies. Or, you know, each other. Mode working though. It's so handy. Mine was having issues yesterday. Oh.
makes you want to do such a thing?
Because I'm in a flying battle mech, and it's fun.
Locks you that time. I thought it hit you twice.
Yeah, hit me in the air. I was impressed. Yeah. You're gonna need to use the gun.
Can't see that, man. I ain't got nothing else left.
Down. Using the super long range gun of death. I think this thing's for AA, so I'll try using it.
I got. Give me another. Give me another. Whatchamacallit?
Wipeout?
Yeah.
Not so easy, is it? These things are tough.
That's not what I wanted to do, man.
Now he's just rubbing it in.